Late push for seven ethics. Green light on. No more bets. Thank you. We're set to go. Let's see how she jumps from the seven. Away. She began fair. She's got room to move, but she bumped with Bourne Bill just after the start, and Viking Storm cut across the lot of them and found the lead. Cracker Basher and Mount Duke are handy, about three lengths from the leader. Behind those, trying to stake up around the outside is Ethics. She gets into third. She's giving the leader four lengths and not making ground quick enough. Ryben Bill, Scully behind those. Bourne Bill at the tail end of the field. Zellamar Jim's nowhere to be seen. All have quickly picked up the leader. Ethics is coming at Viking Storm. Ethics took over. She's too strong. Ethics beats Viking Storm. Third, Cracker Basher. Fourth was Scully. Behind those was Ryben Bill. Zellamar Jim was never in it at any stage. Finished close to the last and first. Bourne Bill was back there with Mount Duke, and the time was around 30 and 70. Number seven, Ethics, the winner. Should be 7.83, 30 and 68 the time. Run home was 13.24, 7.83 are the judges' numbers. And number four gets there for fourth, Scully. Black Pitch, April 2016, Dinah Double One out of Cal.